is double. Live about 150 million years ago. It is small. It was herbivore and ate plants and leaves. It had wings and beak. It could run but couldn't fly. It was 2 meters long.
The Sable-toothed tiger lived 150 million years ago. It was a very dangerous carnivore, and it ate meat and animals. The Sable-toothed tiger could run and climb trees and couldn't fly. It had a lot of fur, and it had a sharp tooth. Lived about 1,500 million years ago. It was long, 9 meters long. It was herbivore. Ate plants, grass, and couldn't run, and could walk very slow.
Next is Tyrannosaurus. This lived around 225 million years ago. It was an enormous carnivore. It was 12 meters long and almost 6 meters tall. It was it was very strong. It could run very fast and couldn't fly. It had 60 sharp teeth. Its teeth were very big.